start with a question.
無事に道場日が道場がオープンしました。皆さんのおかげでいいスタートが切れました。ありがとうございます。ここからいい選手を厳しくトレーニングしていい選手を育てたいと思います。
Press conference went well, and thank you so much everybody for your attendance. And this is the grand opening of LA Dojo, and from now on this is my turn to teach and make the student learn the way of New Japan Pro Wrestling.
What do you think of American pro wrestling? Are there any things from American pro wrestling you want to teach your students to change?
ここは LA 道場です。道場のパフォーマンスセンター。ここは道場です。パフォーマンスセンターではありません。伝統、日本の歴史だったり、日本の道場の伝統をやっぱり受け継いでもらう練習をしたいです。
This is LA Dojo, and Dojo is not a performance center. So I want all American wrestlers to learn history and the tradition of Japanese pro wrestling. And I think that this is my mission to teach them the way and the way of Dojo. Yeah, I think that's gonna change everybody.
There are already several schools, or wrestling schools, in Southern California. Has there been any pushback from them? And what will make New Japan stand out in comparison to the other schools in the area?
あ、もう特別なものです。ここは私がいる限り、新日本伝統、アルファ、私の経験を生かしたトレーニングを毎日させて、それができる道場にしたい。道場。そうです
ね。I think LA Dojo is already a special place to learn pro wrestling. And as long as I be here, not only New Japan style, but I would like to teach everybody Shibata style wrestling.
Aza Dojo no Shibata.
Yeah, there's no Shibata yet.
What are you looking forward to much about living in the Los Angeles area?
Yeah, すごい天気も気候も良くてすごい過ごしやすいです。空も広いし雑音がない。集中してこの環境で私のトレーニングもできますし、教えたりもできますし、すごいベスト。
The weather is nice, always warm, and the big blue skies. I already like Los Angeles so much, and less noise comparing to Tokyo. And that's why I think I can focus and concentrate on teaching everybody in the dojo.
How has your transition been from wrestler to teacher? Are you getting, does it feel good? Are you adjusting just fine?
今私がまだ私もまだ私は終わってない。はい。また今回復している間にできることを考えたときにちょうど LA 道場ができたんで、私もここでトレーニングしながら一緒に汗を流して 選手を育てるというのが一番。
At the moment, I'm still active as a pro wrestler. I'm not retired yet. And I am recovering from my injury. While I was recovering from my injury, I found out there's going to be an LA dojo. I think the best idea is coming over to LA and sweat together with a young upcoming athlete, then recover myself, and then going back to the ring.
Expecting wrestlers from Semilao from Mexico coming to the dojo? Are you expecting some wrestlers from Mexico and some trainees coming to the dojo?
Mexico からも言いますし、イングランド、UK、メキコ、UK、アイルランド、キビア、メニここは国も国境はない。
I think LA is borderless, so there's going to be a lot of people coming over from a lot of different countries.
そういう時代は。
And I think, you know, having border or the boundary, that kind of age is over. I think we're boundless.
目の色、髪の色、肌の色。
Color of eyes, skin, nothing matters. What matters is your spirit or your heart.
When do you think you'll be able to get back in the ring again as
a fighter? 私もそれもわからない。わからないからできることをとにかく考えないで。
Actually, I still don't know.But because I don't know when I can recover and go back to the ring, I'm just focused and concentrating on what I can do at the moment.
私は止まりたくない。 I can't stop. 日本にいるとやっぱりいろいろ雑音があって周りが気になるし狭いし結構マイナスなことになるし。いろんなこの広い空、いい天気、すごい整った環境、すごいペースとか、私もすごい毎日、無駄なことを考えたり、集中してトレーニングできるところまで私はやる。
Because I don't want to stop, and I'm actually unstoppable.So when I'm staying in Japan, that's such a small country, I hear a lot of things about myself and I get rumors. And when we hear all those about negativity, I became so depressed and I don't want to stay myself like that. So I decided to come over to LA and once I came here, as I said, the climate is so good, always skies are blue, and I think the best facility ever we have in LA. That makes me very comfortable, and I am feeling very great.
What physical limitations do you have when you're in the ring training? I mean, compared to...
Yes, I still have a limitation, number of limitations, but there's a lot more things that I can do right now since I came to LA. So I keep recovering, keep training.
To follow up on that, with your training, is there anything that you're stressing for safety-wise because of the things that you've dealt with in your career?
怪我にしても、そうですし、本当に精神に関わる怪我はさせられないし、そのためのトレーニング。
Yeah, I'm concerning about the safety of pro wrestlers, so I would like to continue teaching young athletes with based on my experience. In not only physical injury, but I'm concerning also about mental issues about the pro wrestlers too. So I would like to teach as safe as possible.
I think wrestling camp is a same tryout. Good wrestler, pick up together, practice.
Makes sense.
This will be the last question here, this next one.
Hi. That's it?
We're done.
Okay.
Thank you.